I'll just have to use more forceful means of persuasion.
Looks as though Lord Beerus's short temper has gotten the best. It might be in your best interest to avoid agitating him any further for the time being. If you were to best him in a fight, you might be able to do that hot head of his.
That was a good call.
Better than you look, I'll give you that. I'm impressed you can keep up with me. I can see why you got the attention.
You're not bad.
You have to be kidding. This is...
Goodbye. It's a done deal. Sorry, but it usually is when Lord Beerus sets his face.
To be perfectly honest,
whatever you're in for.
Come on, Vegeta! That's no fair!
Dare you toy with me!
This isn't looking good! Wow! You are just as strong as I thought you were! We definitely win the tournament if you joined our team, is all I'm saying. Am I right?
Would be unwise to let that go to your head.
That's it. You're in for a world of trouble now. You're gonna regret making me do this.
You are unaware of your weakness, Satan. Now parry!
I am just I am the one.
Man, to know what you're doing.
I am all of existence itself.
You are just as ludicrous as them.
Yeah.
pulverize you for you to understand.
Am I being overwhelmed? Impossible!
Show me how strong you are!
You are powerful!
Some power! It's like you don't have any limits!